In this video, you're gonna learn how to script a YouTube video. And not just any old script, a high converting one. In the past 28 days, it's been a huge reason and factor why I've doubled, tripled, and quadrupled my views, watch time, subscribers, and my Google AdSense revenue income. Be sure to follow along in this video and take notes, because if not, you could miss out on how to get these results for your YouTube channel and for your business. You see, in the past, I may be where you are right now, intimidated to even get in front of the camera, or used to ramble on like a moron, like in this video in the beginning when I first started my channel, I was talking about random stuff that did not matter and that never should have been on the video, like what I ate the day before, how I was doing, where I was living, where I was traveling. Nobody give a damn about that. And I'm like, what the heck? I watched those videos in pain where I took like 3 minutes to get to the point. They were so bad. So today I'm going to divide up this script in this video into four pieces, which is the banging introduction, the meat of the video, the calls to action, and the closing. So be sure to stay tuned. Okay, so as I alluded to before, the introduction is everything, and it could be the make or break of your video and gaining that extra watch time, gaining a subscriber that, you know, comes onto your channel as a visitor, because people's time is precious and limited. So you want to make sure your introduction is banging. A lot of people say you need to hook them in the beginning, which is true, but I'm gonna take it a step further and say what Gary Vee says and do a jab, jab, right hook. So we're gonna jab, jab. So in the beginning, I told you guys what you're going to receive in this video. In this video, you're going to learn how to write a YouTube script. So that was the first jab. The second thing that I said was that it was high converting. The second jab. And the third thing that I said was that it quadrupled and doubled and triple doubled my income, my views, and subscribers. So that was the hook that got you guys to stay and to watch this video up to this point. And so the reason why the hook is so important is because not only does it get your visitors and your potential subscribers to stay, but it builds your credibility. You want to state a fact on why, you know, you are credible. So for example, if you're giving a video on Instagram and Instagram marketing growth, like the organic way, you want to say like, you know, what your results were. So in the past I had 100 subscribers, and after following these four strategies, I'm gaining organically 200 new followers per day on Instagram. Something like that. You also want to give a little bit of context. So in the intro of this video, I told you guys, hey, I can relate to where you are. I used to be scared to get in front of the camera. I used to have no clue what I was doing when I would get on camera and I would ramble on. So people can relate to that. So say something, give context behind it, and you could empathize to their story. Okay, so the next step in your script is the meat, or AKA the body of the video. This is where you're gonna teach your audience step by step, tip number one, tip number two, and give your audience a clear picture on how to do something, or maybe you're explaining the secrets of, or whatever your video is about. Make sure you have a clear direction on where your video is going so that you don't lose people. For example, a lot of times when I say in my videos, you know, tip number one, I will have a graphic pop up that says tip number one, so that people know when they are in the video and they don't get lost and they're like, wait a minute, am I still learning for this video, or blah, 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 and that's how they click off. I used to script my videos in the old-fashioned way and write it down on a notebook, but now what I do is I type it up and I script my videos in a tool called Asana. It's a project management tool, it's free. I use it to not only write my scripts, but to assign tasks to my graphic designers for thumbnails, my video editor, but essentially that's where I write my script. I do some sentences, I do bullet points, just something to keep me on track and to keep you engaged with me. And having better scripts and a clear direction in my videos and higher quality videos has really helped tremendously in my growth spurt on my YouTube channel. And as you can see, you can learn more about how I get 300 new subscribers every single day in this video right here, so you could check out that video after this video. Okay, so the third component of the script is the call to action. So ahead of time, you want to plan out where your call to action is going to be. This is where you want to ask people to subscribe. Hey guys, so if you're enjoying this video, what are you waiting for? Join the family, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell. Boom, simple. The next thing you wanna do is give a call to action. Now you don't have to do this. These are all options of what you can do, the types of calls to action that you can give your audience. So another one could be a lead magnet. Hey guys, if you haven't already checked out my new ebook on how to lose weight the fast way for millennial women, check it out in the description and download it today. Simple, right? The next thing you could ask people to do is apply. Maybe you're a coach or consultant. Maybe you offer a service where people need to apply to it. You can say that, like, hey, apply to my program that's coming up in a couple weeks, link down below. The next type of call to action you could do is the watch next video. You guys just saw me do that where I said, hey, if you want to learn more about this topic, I do talk about it in this video, so check out this video after this video. Okay, so the last part of your video is really important, even though it may not seem like it, and that is the closing. Now, before I would not really do any of this. Now, I want to make sure that I give a clear call to action and direction for my subscribers on what to do next. If not, another video is going to play and they are going to go off your channel. The point is you want to increase that watch time and keep people on your channel. So what I do now is I have an end screen template where I say, hey, if you enjoyed this video, another video similar and that you might like is this one right here where I teach you how to get your first 10,000 followers on Instagram. And so you definitely want to point and use your hand gestures to single out a video that you want them to watch. You can also add your lead magnet to an end screen. You can have your subscribe button on there, but make sure at minimum you have two videos on your end screen where people can choose on what video they want to watch next. This is really, really important for increasing the CTR or the click-through rate on your end screens. Yes, there's a CTR for your end screens and also a CTR for people that click and watch your thumbnails. So this will help boost your CTR at the end of your videos tremendously. Also, it is the best way to create bingeable content where people can keep watching your content over and over every single day. All right, guys, I really hope you got massive value from this video. My name is Marissa Romero. If you enjoyed this video, I'm sure you would enjoy this video where I talk about how to get 300 subscribers every single day on your channel. So be sure to watch this one next. I'll see you guys later. Take care.